I'm not good.
She went anyway.
Yeah.
It's only gore.
Oh, they use the same description as in For You too. His name says grown men running for their mothers.
Need to do away with it.
Yep.
Oh god.
How is Gore born? How did Gore get pregnant?
Look at this guy. Well, that's a scary thought.
Oh, that's this is a big Gore.
His name is the last name of one of the most boring men who ever lived, and Al Gore, so.
Oh man.
I forgot to change my art and style. I'm a genius.
Oh fuck.
It's Guild Dual Blade, so it's not too bad.
Oh, hello.
You mad, bro? Yeah, you're mad. I hate when you go in sky mode.
Whoa!
What? Oh my god. My death perception is really bad.
Oh, you
right
bitch!
I can't believe that actually hit me. Man. Gore, can you stop trolling?
Oh shit. Well, unless he gets near a ledge, nobody's getting any jumps on him. Unless somebody has aerial.
That's striker.
I planned on going aerial dual blades, but then there's this thing called memory, and I forgot.
It's happened to all of us.
Yeah, I do too much. Stop being a bitch.
Ah, damn, I thought he was going to fly forward.
Damn. Come on, man, you were not real right here. Yeah, bitch. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Ride.
Oh, damn it.
Here, go right here one more time. Give me that. You bitch. No, you. Give this ride. What the fuck?
What the fuck, man?
Oh, come on, man. That's bullshit.
No, there we go.
I'm really trying to figure out why the fuck he was playing that game.
Oh, shit. Gonna try to mash through it, but I definitely would have failed. There we go.
Feel you here. Oh.
Yeah. Oh.
Continue.
I don't know if we're gonna get another ride. I think the subquest is two rides.
Right? Yeah, yeah. I should have remembered to change the style.
That's alright.
I have one art, and it's Escape Runner. It's pointless.
Wait, why do you have that?
I was only putting it on just to fuck around because I was doing cold-hearted shit.
Oh
yeah.
Oh, I put joke arts on when I do that shit. Never gonna use them on anything else, so fuck it.
Oh. All right, I'm gonna throw the trap down.
Throw the trap down. Load that trap shot.
Yeah. Oh shit! I walked into that. Fuck.
Guess you're not loading that trap shot.
Yeah.
Here he comes. Wow, that actually didn't hurt.
There we go.
Here he comes. Oh. Stand right there. Don't move. Don't move. Boy.
Nice. That's all you are making.
Actually, it is. You got a hammer. Hey, ow.
Yep.
Damn.
That's
man, he's very dramatic when he gets KO here.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
He's like, is it true? It's true.
Do they break?
Yep.
Oh, they're broken.
Okay.
All that's left is his life. Don't limp! Don't you leave!
Now he's leaving. He's not even limping.
Go back it!
Oh,
you damn it.
You guys stopped him for a little bit. That was nice.
Only that would have been a ride. Oh, I actually got a scale plus from that. Thank God it wasn't a frenzy, Chris. I'd have been mad. Oh, look at the gameplay. Like, fucking. Yeah. Look at this shit. Like, a. Oh my god.
It's like, hey guys, can we play?
Yeah. No. Get that ass banned. Fuck out of here. Don't you shoot us on the way down. Oh, no, he's tired. That's right.
Yeah. I didn't notice that he was tired too.
Nice. This is actually not bad, like my stamina doesn't go down when I'm running away from a monster.
That's nice.
But the motion you do when you activate this shit is so stupid. Oh. Oh, come on. Where you going, huh? I'm running away from him and my stamina is actually going up.
Oh, nice.
That's what a escape runner does. Doesn't last.
That's pretty interesting.
But it builds up really fast.
That's a dual blade exclusive?
No.
Oh, it's not. Oh.
Never with any weapon.
It's one of those general arts.
Okay. It's actually really good to have on dual blades though, because it builds up super fast.
Yeah.
It's. No!
Oh, fuck. I tried to hit that art fast enough, but it didn't happen. That one, yeah. Nice.
Take this. Yeah, take that.
Oh, what?
He kept backing up and fighting, so.
Yeah. Like, he didn't do, like, any sign that he was weak.
Oh. Never limp.
It's probably another one of those instances where the health is probably just a little over the limp threshold or whatever.
Yeah,
when he left. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Wow. They actually gave me a Nick Gem.
Oh, nice.
Look at this shit. This is what it looks like when you activate this stupid card. It's so dumb. What the fuck? What the fuck is that?
I'm gonna do it, mommy. I'm gonna do it.
Hey, mommy, get the camera.
Look at me. Look at look.
I did it.
Dumbest shit ever, yo.
I'm the man, I'm so tough, look at me. Oh.
You know what it is? It's DSP playing Moss Hunter. That's what that art says.
Oh my god. online play.
Which is why I don't get why he's playing a game like Overwatch that has nothing but online play. Why are you playing that game?
Oh, this asshole gave me a low rank horn. Feels bad, man.
You know, the last few times I've fought him, it's just been regular feelers a bunch of times in a row. I finally got a plus one.
More fire damage than Dragon, but Dragon is his second weakness. And I think Ice was like a third, but it was way down in the bottom.
Yeah.
I missed the Illuminator, goddammit.
Yeah.
Like, I'd be okay if there was a gun that was pretty much it, but, you know, reskinned, but there's nothing, as far as I know, like it.
Man, I'm his dire, man, period. That fight was incredible.
I was watching that the other day.
He's a fucking dragon.
Dire was a fucking dragon. Dire was cool as shit, man. Mm-hmm. His weapons were the shit, too.
He was like a fun Fatalis.
Yes.
Yeah. Before.
And that was underwater.
Yeah.
Before they remade Fatalis.
Yeah, pretty much. Because Fatalis was, White Fatalis mainly was super boring.
No. Okay.
We literally went to sleep fighting him. The monster that everybody. I can't wait till they fight White Fatalis! Okay, here we go, White Fatalis! I'm sleeping. Don't run away from this Brooklyn.
Yeah, those Fatalises in second gen were definitely overrated.
Yes. Oh my god. Crimson was broken. Fatalis was just cheap, and White Fatalis was super fucking boring.
I mean, do we even need to remind people that they were excited to see us fight Lao Shen?
Oh my god.
Yeah, there were some people who was like, oh man, I can't wait till you fight Lao Shen.
Why?
Exactly.
That is the most boring.
Yeah, and if you look up the Freeme Night videos, for some reason that one has like a lot more views than all the other ones.
I'm still trying to figure out why.
I don't know.
Did they not see what we did awesome while we were fighting him? Like, we beat him down to a certain point. We were like, let's just go fuck around, like, area 4. Jump off, let me see if I can smack you guys with the hunting horn. Oh, let's hit each other with hammers, blah, blah, blah. I mean, we killed all the Ye Prey by the time he got... Before he even got anywhere near the final spot. Like, come on.
Mm-hmm.
What is entertaining about that fight?
Nothing. Fucking we did have some funny moments with, the fucking cannonball though.
Oh yeah.
He killed him
when he first shows up.
Yep.
Hitting him in his face. Fire! That was about it though. We had to sit through like fucking 20 minutes of walking in order to have some fucking fun.
Keyword that fight, it's walking. Man. Yeah.
Fuck that fight. Fight sucks.
It sucks?
Lao Shen play, blow me! Blow me, you whore!
Oh my god, I remember this.
Hey, do you feel like raging yet?
Man, I forgot how cool Gore's Greatsword looks, man. God damn, this shit is de-hotness.
I know, right?
Bitch! Shut the fuck up! Unless you're gonna pull the horns out.
Yep.
Three roars in a row, though?
Yeah.
Really? Like, talk about a temper tantrum. Oh, shit.
Oh, can they put the horns out? So.
Yeah, true. Ow!
Oh. Damn it.
Fucking poison field. I gotta always carry antidotes with me.
Wait,
you
what?
You bitch! What the fuck?
Come on, man.
Get over there.
Nice.
Stop being a pussy bitch.
Ooh,
damn,
nice
just like that. Why are the Genprey over here?
Yeah, I see them in they're like jumping around in the background.
Like, you're not House of Pain, get out of here. They're getting killed. Oh my god, look at this. Yeah, I think
they're all dead, I think.
Yeah, they all died in the midst of...
Damn.
No, I missed. Fuck. Come here, asshole.
Oh, nice.
Oh, his tail's not off yet?
Aw, oh, man.
You got a fucking temper tantrum problem, seriously. Stupid bitch.
Oh, shit.
I haven't really been aiming for the tail, maybe I should aim for the tail. It's kind of hard to cut tails off with aerial greatsword, though.
Yeah, it is.
Well, at least give me the ride! No! You bitch! I just got a good hit on that tail, so I don't know. That'd have been funny if that would have gave you the ride if you hit him.
Oh no! Aw, damn, I was trying to Superman off this.
Oh yeah, with the arm out.
Yep. Oh.
We can't, I mean, you can't even fight Lao Shen naked, it's just so boring.
Oh shit.
Why would anyone get naked for Lao Shen?
Oh damn, I thought I rolled forward, shit.
On him, especially Ash Lao. This long ass quest to find his lotion.
Yeah. Oh! It curved around to get me.
You bitch!
Oh, is he there?
Tired?
Oh, that's the end right there.
Give me the ride! What are you doing?
Oh, I thought that was it.
There we go.
Tried.
That's all good. And next time I might go aerial too. Yes, give me the carapace. Hey, three of them. Okay.
Did the squid have a surface?
Yeah, it was mount him twice.
Oh.
That's right. That's why I was spamming the jump attacks at the end.
All night late.
You know, when you have the negative, it actually looks pretty cool. You have, like, black flames on you. Or, like, purple.
We need to call you Black Goku, then. Super Saiyan Rose.
So, what is Super Saiyan Rose? Is that, like, the equivalent of the blue? Like, he's, like, a god, too? Or?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, pretty much.
I don't know if you saw the last episode or heard about it, but they kind of told you who he was.
Oh, okay. I'll have to check it out.
It's a theory, but I'm pretty sure Whis got it right, because, I mean, that nigga Whis knows everything, so.
Ooh, gold crown, wow.
He got a bigger Brooklyn than the last one. He's bigger than the gold crown I had already.
Yeah, same. Have the highest body count, but I think he also has the highest amount of Brooklyns that a character has received in the series.
He has the probably the most memorable Brooklyns.
We'll put that up there.
The Frieza beating was pretty bad. Perfect Cell beating his ass is pretty bad. Android 18 beating his ass is bad.
Mm-hmm. I think Majin Buu beat his ass too.
Kid Buu. Yeah, that was Majin Buu. Majin Buu had that nigga bleeding from every part of his fucking face. Yeah. And I didn't think it could get any worse than that until Kid Buu held him by his hair and blasted him in the face with a fucking fireball.
That shit was crazy.
Yeah, like he came out of that pit like, what did you think? Turned Super Saiyan, I'm Vegeta! Kid Buu was like, bitch. Held him by the hair. Bow. Go fly away.
Bitch, please.
We're talking about bleeding from every part of your fucking face. Jesus. Those beatings were... Yeah, he's received probably the most brutal beatings on Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah.
I don't appreciate that either. It's my boy, man. He goes hard. He's a better warrior than Goku, man. It's fucking embarrassing. It really is. Goku's so stupid, especially in Super. Oh my god.
Yeah.
He is so stupid.
Was he back in his, like, Dragon Ball days?
Yes, he's a fucking kid! He's a fucking kid on Super. Like, he regressed.
What the hell?
I didn't think it was possible for him to get this stupid, but he's actually really fucking stupid.
I want to say that's how it's always been, but in the Japanese dub, and they just made him, like, an adult. But in
maybe
the English dub, I don't know.
I guess I don't know how they can do that in this one though, because they like the shit he does in this is just so stupid.
Oh wow,
he wants to fight everybody he sees.
Yeah,
he never did this before. Everybody he sees, he wants to fight him. Like he met that I don't know what title Whis and Vados and all of them have. I don't know what their title is, but he met the one that's like with. The Zeno guy.
Oh yeah, and he
the King of the Universe. Yeah, and he got all intrigued, like how strong is he? I wonder. And Whis was like, don't even think about it, Goku. Like, why do you want to fight this guy? You just met him. And you can't even beat Whis. This guy will kick your fucking ass just by looking at you. You're an idiot.
God, this tail. Why is it hanging on?
I don't know. It's gotta fucking come off.
There we go.
Right, there you go. Fuck.
He just needs to go,
Probably gonna rate roar again. No? Okay.
What? I'm very surprised that he didn't.
I want my money back.
Usually does the double. Oh, there it is.
Okay. Trap's going down.
Gore is so dumb. He gets right in those traps, too. Look,
oh, no!
He came right for it.
Like, he heard the sound, he's like, oh, gotta go right now. Yeah,
look, what an idiot! He does it every single time. I appreciate that, though.
Yeah.
Especially after deal. Who was that monster that would get in the fucking trap?
Naruga?
Silverwind.
Silverwind?
Yes. Oh my god.
Damn, those horns broke off with the quickness.
Oh, he might not leave this area now that we got Jello here with us.
Yeah. Yeah, oh my god, I was just about to say, he's probably gonna get paralyzed again.
Brooklyn is real.
Yeah.
Get the fuck up!
Dang!
Brooklyn is real!
Got his ass.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
What was that shiny? Oh, here.
Wow.
Speechless.
So,
such a fragile unit.
Yeah.
Actually, this gory is really small too, so...
He gave me a big gem on the first car. He's like, get out of here, just go away, please, leave me alone. Please.
Oh, his tail is like on the platform.
Oh, I forgot about that. Why are there so many Genprey here?
Yeah. Tail, I think I'm good on those.
I guess,
you sure you don't want 40 lashes?
You guess what?
Oh, no, I'm guessing that Gore was having like a paradise party with these guys.
I guess.
Problem is, we had a better party than his.
Yeah.
We weren't even paying attention to him. We were talking about how stupid Goku is and Super. Mm-hmm. That's bad, man.
Oh. I got the Nick Gem. Cool.
Nice.
He's giving those out. Yo, this is the second hunt in a row. Got a regular scale.
Got a plate too.
Oh yeah, it was Gold Crown Shortest.
Yeah, Gold Crown Shortest, yeah.
Yeah, the one that we fought before you came on was Gold Crown Largest, so...
Oh, okay. Just,
He was big as shit.
Yeah.
Oh, you have a wave. Okay, we'll pop.
Yeah, I'm kind of torn between what Fire Glaive I want to make, because there's Glavinus, there's Wraithlos, and there's Ignactor. All of them seem pretty good.
Who, well, out of Wraithlos, so you have Silver, Regular, and Dreadking.
Damn. Yeah.
Oh, shit, happened. Yes. Yeah.
So. Actually, I forgot which Fire Glaive I wanted to make. I need to check later my notes.
Yeah.
When I looked at him, I picked Venus. I don't know why, but... It seemed like the best one at the time, I guess.
You know, like... honestly, I think he's the least stingy out of all those, so...
Ooh, yeah,
probably the easiest.
Glavinus, yeah.
Yeah. And I don't know about Ignactor yet, I've only fought him a couple times, but...
I have a feeling that Ignactor might need a lot of clothes.
You know, Glavinus is a stingy fuck when it comes to his carapaces, man.
Yeah, oh my god, the pyro shells.
We went... I'm out of those, and I need them for his fucking hammer.
We went back to a big gore.
Yeah, I know, this gore is... pretty fucking big, actually.
Jeez, yeah.
Oh. Damn, that ate through my stamina.
There's a Genprey running away. Nope! Dodging that! That Genprey just got clotheslined by Gore, though. This looks like a big Gore.
Yeah.
Good.
His Gore is pretty big. And he's getting excess while doing it.
Oh shit, no!
He's down already? Tell me that was a ride. Oh no, there it is.
Yeah.
Damn, you guys are just filling that bar. God damn. I could have just held on. Y'all have kept filling it.
Oh, that was all them.
His tail's like underground.
Still getting fucked. Get fucked. Get fucked. His tail is getting fucked.
Ooh. Looked like you jumped over him.
Yeah, I thought he was gonna hit me out of the air.
You gonna come down to the ground? Gotcha.
Yes.
You wanna come down out of your own free will? I'll bring you down here, bitch! Get fucked.
Woo!
I'm sorry. It was his face.
Are you gonna give him that ride? You have no choice.
His face already got broken, but he hasn't been KO'd yet.
You getting hit with impact weapon in his
face? My god.
Yeah, I have a hammer.
Oh.
Rest in peace, my enrage card.
Ooh, nice trip. There's a KO.
Nice KO.
His tail's gotta be coming off soon.
It was actually a hit away from... He was a hit away from getting KO'd.
There goes the tail. Ah! Wanna do it again?
Of course he does.
Wanna do it one more time?
One more time?
One more for good measure?
Yep.
For good measure!
Now I'll show you!
And one more for good measure! God damn it, stop backing up. No! Hey!
What is he? Just attacking. Oh, okay.
Don't try to be. Don't try to act intelligent now. Come on.
Good boy.
You know you're stupid.
Fuck, I'm whiffing.
How am I missing him when I jump on him?
Damn. Sorry.
It's all good. Still got the hit off there.
Oh! Bitch. What are you whipping? Come here.
Oh, hey. Nice.
Oh. I gotta change that shot up. Nope, you guys filled that bar up so much, didn't even have to care about that. Wolf small, baby! Let's go! Oh my god. Oh! You gotta take all this.
Oh.
Go ahead, rage and limp. Oh, come on! He was taking so much damage. It's bullshit. It's bullshit!
What does the white buff give you?
Affinity.
Oh, okay, that's what I thought. At.
That's right over here.
Oh shit, I jumped off without...
do you know how much affinity though?
I think it's 10%.
That's pretty good.
You missed the shiny too, didn't you, John?
I got the shiny. It was a frenzy shard.
Let's see.
Fucking can't break, get out of here.
Okay, is it still active? Yeah, it's 10%. My buff from the frenzy just ran out, so...
Oh, okay. Yeah, with the glaive that has affinity, and when you're fighting Gore, you can easily get up to 100.
Damn,
he was
that close?
Yeah.
100% affinity, though, wow.
Oh, with, like, critical eye. Something.
Oh, yeah.
But that's, like, since there are no other frenzy monsters, Gore's the only one we'll work on.
Actually, I was thinking about this earlier. If you have a glaive that has that triple up and wide range, whatever that thing is called, let's say a Cantor gives you defense down. If you got that defense buff, does it like get rid of that too? Just like using wide range and a Might Seed?
That's a good question.
Yeah.
It's worth testing out, though. Oh, for the 100% affinity, it's with the speed bug, not the regular.
Oh fuck, where's his tail?
Shit.
Go over towards the exit, going towards, 2. So, yeah. I think it's towards 2? No, it's towards 4.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
No. Oh, damn.
Oh, what? Oh my god, that should have counted. What the hell?
Oh, it's online play.
Yeah, it's probably just the tail anyway.
Blow me, you slut!
At least he gave me Feeler Pluses, but still no Nick Jim.
Yeah, he's giving me the Feeler Pluses at least.
Yeah, okay. All four.